What was I doing? Going to a place, doing a thing. Hermelian. Look at that. Not important. Present for mom. I know Amanisha. Used to work at the dollar store. It's staring, it's rude. Breaking my controller doing that shit. That was the thing to go in my last controller, one of the sticks. Also, a Logitech like this one. Brand loyalty. Even though that's the only thing that Logitech I have right now, but I use their mouses a lot. The last couple haven't worked out, so I got some cheap generic one. It's been working fine. I have no idea what brand it is. Good birds, I'm gonna need you to fuck off. Let me add a better Pokemon. Keep me fighting Pidgeys all day, goddammit. One more in this patch, see if I get anything. Nope, just another goddamn bird. Okay. Kind of cool to see other people run around, even if I'm not interacting with them. Just makes the world feel a little more alive. That's a bingo! Last one for this patch. I'm gonna go with, like, three. If I don't see new mobs in three attempts, I'll move on to the next one. I think that seems like a good system to scout, but also not spend all day scouting. I don't know where rare shit's hiding. Just noticed there's a sun in the upper right corner, so there might be day and night Pokemon, too. Temtem, whatever. Almost. Almost good strategy. Be two for this path. Here's number three. I think that's three, or was that two? Shit, I can't count the three. I'll give it one more for good measure, since I have shit for memory. Derp 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 derp. Once more. Come on. Good that I waited around for you. Ah, Felicia. Sex. excellent strategy there. Wait, does that mean it'll chain back to your own team? Find out. Or does that mean it bounces to the other guy, then back to the first target, back to the second target? That would be dope. I'd like to find out, but I don't think I will. One in this patch. If you include the boss, but I don't. Guess. Does hurt your own team. Wrong move, though. You're desperate. Did you not? Isn't this bad? Poison field over here. One more. For good measure. Now this is number 4. Such a big conspicuous field that weird to me that that would be it. Oh yeah. I'm gonna help an MLM scam. Get wrecked. I don't know if the game has a innate stab bonus, or if that's the only way you get one. Okay then. That's the bunch thing I'm looking for. Even with the half. Yeah. drinking's faster now. He needs a safe space for a little bit. Recover. Oh, freezer demo. Yama too. One point two, duh. Eyes look a little jaundiced there, buddy. I wanna see a doctor about that. Let's not kill myself. Like an airplane. Damn. Go B Squad. Until I get, like, held items, I don't really care about buying them. Oh. That actually... Escape ropes? I have a couple of those. This dude should be a super hard fight since he, right past the Pokemon Center. Should be. And go all in on him, because... just do it right after. Copyright infringement.
Lip plump is something I've not found yet, even though it's supposed to be in this area. I don't even know what type it is. Will this hurt you? Weak to nature, whatever it is. And strong against that. That's not even nature. I'm like poison.
Utaru. Realize that. Totoro, or whatever the fuck that thing's called. I mean, it looks like a wombat. Swifty. Oh, Trump. What a troll. Going into a cave, gonna get these new cave Pokemon, get me a bat. I have one of these. I want you. Get out of here. Damn shame. This patch of cave might have different things, so... Or not. Come on, caves are supposed to make you get into an encounter every goddamn step and piss you off. What's going on here? Like that. That's how caves are supposed to work. I got a whip pump. feel like I need to go back and find a whip lump. Luckily, he's stupid. So everyone who's in there gets some. Oh, the dude's name was Magic Carpet first. That's a better name. Saw that to message. Yeah. Oh, I'm right here anyways. While I'm out here, I'll look around for that whip plump thing. Second from FOMU. Not even the first stage. I've seen those FOMU things around too. Should've figured that out. Gifted Bridges, Windward Fort. Okay. So it's found in all kinds of places. I don't have to stick around to here specifically to get one. Well, this is the Gifted Bridges where there's supposed to be 80% common. I have not seen one. Okay, they're inside the fort too, so. Lesser percentage. Can I see, like, a list of Pokemon in each zone? Yes, I can. Okay, let me look at this real quick. Let me see what I've already skipped. A little research. Gifted Bridges, there's... Oh, there's... Lift? Oh, I have to expand it. Oh, Salt Pat's there too. That samurai duck thing. What kind of spots are you found in, buddy? all kinds of places. Although not that cave. Further back. Back in the first zone, I could have what? I got everything from the first zone. Okay, that's good. About that second zone. The last scene cliffs. Load. Okay, back there I miss Soul Pats and Nessia. Very rare. Both are rare. So, I didn't miss them out of negligence, they're just rare. Oh, and this one's only found there. Well, shit. It's aquatic, so I think it's found in the water there. Okay. Yeah. Are you also found in the water, Soul Pat? You're a water type, so maybe. It looks like I've missed the really just the one thing so far, which is also in this cave. The other stuff's in the water, so I shouldn't have got it yet. Yeah, one of those. That's what I'm looking for. Well, I guess while I was there, I should have looked at what's in the cave. What we got in here? Barnch, Soul Pat again. And Omu. Alright, new stuff. Let's dance. You ever dance with the devil in the pale moonlight? Targeting. Suck. and Bestevo is launching off again. Light blasting off, only not quite. Triple kill. Hi guys. Why are you laughing? You're in a cage. Wait, is this my only... Can I use the thing in here? Nope. Don't look like it. I didn't realize I was out of Temtem. I need to pay more attention. Can't use the Tumescence in battle. He could probably one-shot me if he actually attacks.
These are special priority, so... Guess he can't one-shot me. That was close. Almost had my first loss. Done Nuzlocke run. What's up, ladies? Fuck you too. Thank you. 5. When do I get a bicycle? Gonna walk all the way over here to fight me. This is not your spot. You walked way over from your spot. Thank you. Ding-a-ling.
Thank you.
you. Yeah, that's me. It was me, Theo. Finish the one that's already almost dead, but it's fine. Thought I'd get Genki out of the picture anyways. Already poisoned, so what's Saku gonna do? That apparently. It costs 26 though. Just one pierogi. I want like a half dozen pierogies. I eat today? Yeah, I ate something today. I'm good. Homeboy's hot bar. Ah! do a run back. And so I used up my tumescence thing and then also got hurt a little bit. Probably a good time to get daddled back home. Get a recharge. I don't really like this bird. Really, I don't particularly like any of these guys. I guess Genki's Eye. Put you in because you're lowest level. Well, he's also the one I would probably replace first, so I shouldn't put him in. If I find anything else, I'm probably replacing him. A good time for lots of random battles. Wear me down a little, guys. I feel like this floor might have different stuff on it because that thing here instead of the little dog things. Achievement for how many steps you take. Black Popo. Holy, black on a Popo. Orsius. A lot too. Humble, daring, Ashley. A good scrub still hanging out here. Just let y'all die in here. You don't have the good sense to leave without waiting for some dude. Anyway, this is the way. Officer Jenny? Your villains, bring out all your Temtem at once. Don't just send one at me. Outnumber me. If I had two Temtem. Dust in the wind. All we are is dust in the wind, dude. Look, I get the gimmick. Notice there's no psychic crystal or fire types so far in the game except for the starters. So no matter which starter you chose, you got a unique Pokemon still. Gunch! Okay. Well, that was a difficult final battle. Difficult set of battles in general. Like, even the wild ones attacking pairs, come on. Felicia.
That's still stronger than him.
It just doesn't have the attack down. Or whatever the hell the actual thing is. Thou knaves? My team's kind of weak to lightning in general. Problem. That's only a problem if it kills me before I get a move off. Can I use my tumescence? Guess not. Oh, this is gonna be rough. This is probably gonna be my first loss. feel like I'm... Oh no, I'm not gonna hit him. Hit myself. Or hit Genki. Thought I was gonna hit Walleye and end up getting his toxic on, Genki, but that's good. We all good there. Still not gonna win this fight. Not even close. I would, bamboozle before that. Using Tumescence as a cheat card. Can't run away from the fight. Just accept defeat. Yeah, of course I lost. You threw me into a battle I didn't want to get into. That was super annoying. That's because this is not a floor that goes anywhere. Yep, time to uninstall the game. I'm Nuzlocked out. If I was doing Nuzlocke, I already would have had to throw out a lot of people that get knocked out. I've been just kind of recklessly throwing Pokemon at things.
Rude. looks like, oh, I thought it was about to throw me into it. Looks like it goes through that whole fight again. I'm gonna need to level up some stuff that's, more resistant to lightning. Congratulations, guys, you got promoted. Battle when you actually want one. It's even worse than lightning. Seem a little slow in the caves. Let me go outside and get in some grass. Alaka keys. type it is. I just fuck up and only kill one while hurting both my team. Yeah, that is what I did. Whoops. Damn, lightning's dangerous. Like this. Oh, screw you. Oh, maybe that's where it spawns. And that's why I haven't found one. That would make sense. So this search is pointless, if that is the case.
Whew. I'm ready for a nap. And it's lulling me to sleep. Also, I've just had this wicked migraine ever since I woke up. Been sapping my energy all day. It's like 10 straight hours of having a fucking migraine now. Hello. Okay, so my thought that it was a water creature was bullshit, which means there's three things that I have to get. One back in the first zone still. The second zone. I don't remember. It looked like it was an actual water Pokemon, so probably not that other one. And that stupid unicorn thing. This guy here is gonna come onto my party. I think I'm gonna replace the pig. That pig evolves? I bet that's when pigs fly. Because it's a wind pig. Either replacing the pig or the bird, but I feel like the bird's gonna be better. Fighting water type. His movements looked unnatural. Like, when you do a little spinny, it looks like that, not like what that dude was doing. I think I might have just found my first botter. Suspicious the way he is spinning. Oh, normal types aren't weak to fighting. Okay, they are weak to psychic, though. Modern luck does not involve. Can be found in the first lake. Okay. So don't go back for that one. Gotta double check that website. It still had open, luckily. Armed person. What the hell does that mean? Oh, 10% on the north walking area, 50% on the south, 100% in the water. But I gotta be basement 2. How do I know what basement 2 is? How do they know what basement 2 is? I'll have to look at the map, see if it says. Second. Might be 1 ounce. Basement floor should have water in it. I know that. But if you're on the top, it's 50%. The bottom, it's 10%. The water, it's 100. So, this is a floor with water right here. That's the thing from the first town, you need a surfboard to get it, though. I noticed this room also seems to have more people trying to farm in it, so it might all be after the same thing I am. Kitty. Wake up from a nap? You look tired. Look like you just woke up. You haven't been bugging me for a while. Come on, not one fight. Just got a bitch. Bring him out. This is the spot. Too much damage there. Wow. He said, fuck you. Toxic wakes him up. That's lame. Kind of defeated the purpose of what I was doing there. Except that it also brought him down to near death, so whatever. I probably could. Another rare, I should probably put it in my deck as well. I feel like the rares probably are better. I mean, rarer is not necessarily better, but, you know. Better to level up the bling guys. I guess they're not even really rare because you can get them at 100% spawn rate in the water. Just rare to have them before you have a surfboard. Maybe I won't bother. Plus it's a water type and I already got this water type in the party here. Won't bother with the water. Bada. Might be leaving. Really just bring out my psychic guy for here. Let him carry someone through and get them EXP. Because it one-shots these things. It's kind of stupid what I'm doing right now. doing, cat? What do you think you're doing? You can't lay on my keyboard like that. It's a single player game. Well, kinda. Darkisha? Can't lay there, sweetie. It's not for kitties. It's not even comfortable. Why would you want to lay on that? Get through these fights, I forget what direction I was walking. Forgot that I was supposed to be leveling this guy up because he's not weak to electric. I assume the duck is. I'm not sure if the combination of water and Marshall makes him any resistanter. I don't know what Marshall's good against. Or weak against, for that matter. Actually, I think I... Yeah, if I remember right, they get shocked for 4x, so I think Marshall's weak. I've been leveling him up for, not for no reason, but for, not for the fight I'm about to get into. For that, I need Tatteroo here. I'm gonna heal up right before the fight. I figure I'll go till Hataru here is all tattered up. Oh wow, didn't one-shot him.
Oh, I wasn't even paying attention. That's not the not a scale. That's a Genki. Whoops. This is also a Genki. Just kind of mindlessly spamming there. The Regalis. Go give that boss fight another try. Hoping I'd level him and he'd get something good, but don't like that kind of move. Especially not at low level play. Oh. So I don't have to fight the other guys. Neat. Easier than expected. And all that prep was meaningless. And this is not the team that should have came out. Thank you. Sorry, buddy. Probably gonna take you out too. You bring me out just to hit me with lightning? I just... I'm gonna do it again too. I'm just gonna kill everyone on the board. It went a little smoother this time. Not see what that item was. Let's do this one. Oh, okay. It's behind my cat's butt, that's why. Didn't pop up like the first one, because it was a special one. What are you doing, cat? Off the keyboard. Off the keyboard. God damn it. I thought that was 2x.
Should be.
So needy. Why are you so needy? Why are you such a needy cat? And Sam's still alive. We've got enough for our team. Fortunately. I'm gonna get killed by randoms on my way back home. Of course, when I'm in critical condition, it's a double every fight. Couldn't even give me a chance. Time to leave the house message. Nice to have Peck back right now. Cutscene me out of here. No? No free trip back to town? Could use the smoke bomb, but getting knocked out is free if it's by a Pokemon and not a trainer. So, might as well just get knocked out. It's cheaper. Logic. Thank you.
take one of you with me. Oh, does he not get EXP because he died too? Oh, you still lose? It said you lose when you lose to a trainer. Not when you lose to anything. I think it's still 20 cheaper than the smoke bomb, so whatever. And it teleported me over here. Still annoying. Not a fan. Not a fan of how that turned out. Training day for you, buddy. I'm looking for the Pokemon Center, not for a fight. That's a mini fight. Seems like it should have like a secret item in it or something. So where the fuck's the actual center? that was right next to it earlier. Oops.
Got fish left. Hey, that was the wrong one.
Thank you.
size. What the fuck? I feel like I definitely missed some spots in here. said I beat all the trainers. Beat all the trainers. Onward to the boss. Except there's all these guys. Cool and all, but come on.
a troll. Yeah, then. I did this place for a bunch of trolls. It looks like I'm about to leave. Try to finish this fight first. Got distracted by my messages that are telling me I need to get out of here and go dab. Yeah, I'm very sober, and I don't operate very well sober, so I don't know, I want to go do that. But first, the fight that I'm totally distracted from. Talking about going to the range tomorrow. Said tomorrow night, and then he'd correct himself. No, not night, tomorrow. And I'm like, you know, I've never shot at night. So, yeah. 6 years in the military, they never made me shoot at night. They made me shoot lots during the day, all kinds of different guns during the day. Never any night fire. What are you and what are you weak to? Who are you and what are your weaknesses? I demand to know. Come on, let me get my attack off at least. Don't be a dick. Looks like I just lost. Frozen, so I do shit. Okay, at least it has to rust. Fuck, he's gonna kill himself. One life. No matter what I did, he's gonna do that anyways. Wipe my shit out. I have lost the battle. And my money. It's alright though, because I gotta go anyways. In fact, I needed to go, like, at the start of that fight, not at the end of it. Whoops.